From flying cars to laptops that fold like origami, some of the most jaw-dropping and life-changing new technology in the world is getting unveiled this week in Las Vegas. Tech Life columnist Jennifer Jolly is at CES, the giant consumer electronics show, and joins us live with details. Hi, Jen, where do we start?
Oh, let's dive right in. CES 2023 will go down as the year a new generation of smart home gadgets led the masses into the next phase of home automation. And Samsung's SmartThings Station is at the forefront of it all. It's like a new remote control for your life, interconnecting and managing all your smart home devices through the touch of a button. No matter what company makes it, that's huge. Comes out next month for $60. This Cardia mobile card, this is the first ever credit card sized personal EKG cleared by the FDA to find out if your heart rate is normal in just 30 seconds. Connects to an app on your smartphone, records EKG through your thumbs or index fingers, can detect up to 6 of the most common heart arrhythmias or irregular heartbeats. This is available now, just under $100. This Beko refrigerator you're about to see, take a look at that. It promises to keep veggies fresh for 30 days and extend the essential vitamin content in the vegetable itself. It uses new tech they call Harvest Fresh, 3 colored high-tech lights tucked into the crisper drawer that mimic the 24-hour sun cycle. This comes out in 20 different Beko fridge models in April, starts at $1,300. Behold the fantastical future of laptops. Lenovo just unveiled this YogaBook 9i. There are 2 full-size OLED displays. Use it side by side, stacked, one fluid screen, use it as a partial touch screen. It even comes with a detached physical keyboard and a stunning origami-like flipping, folding, morphing kickstand. Runs $2,000 when it comes out in April. I am absolutely obsessed with Bird Buddy over here and their latest camera-connected AI-powered feeder aimed at hummingbirds' high-flying hijinks. The new model joins this already wildly popular viral sensation Bird Buddy feeder that we have here on the set that's equipped with a high-speed camera to capture photos and videos. Motion triggers AI to identify more than 1,000 birds. It connects to a companion app. Original, that's this one now. It's out now for $200, the new hummingbird model expected later this year and gives a whole new meaning to the term tweeting. Am I right? Go to techish.com for more.
Thanks again, Jennifer.
Thank you.
Emmy award-winning TV personality and consumer technology expert Katie Linendahl is joining us from the floor of the Las Vegas Convention Center, and she's got her picks for top products at this year's CES. Hi, Katie.
Well, hello, my friends. Always exciting week in the tech world with tons of product unveils. And let's chat about everything on trend from new computers to flying cars. Something that is always a big theme at CES, laptops and gaming. And I had a chance to partner with some amazing companies. Let's just start with one of those big, awesome companies, Acer. Exciting news for gamers because they just introduced their new Nitro 16 gaming laptop. Consumers, as we know, they want high-powered systems, and the Nitro 16 has you covered with all the tech specs that you need, led by a powerful AMD Ryzen 7000 series processor and an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 40 series laptop GPU to give you the best gaming experience and performance. A little bit of a sneak peek here to head on over to Acer.com for more and to stay tuned. And another theme that we know is critically important and also becoming bigger at CES year over year is sleep. And on the forefront of data science is Sleep Number, which just introduced their Sleep Number Climate 360 Smart Bed, the first and only sleep solution to help address temperature concerns. The bed actually keeps you at your ideal temperature all throughout the night, actively warming and cooling the areas immediately surrounding you for deeper, more restful sleep. It uses a proprietary sleep system that accurately tracks heart rate, average breathing rate, body motion, can overall improve your individual health over time. So available now are at Sleep Number stores across the country. And let's talk lighting of the future, because as we noted, gaming is so popular right now and just growing year over year. The Govee AI Gaming Sync Box Kit allows you to actually sync your gameplay with your lighting, creating an immersive first-to-market lighting environment right on your screen, corresponding your gameplay with real-time lighting effects. You can check out all of these amazing technologies and heading over to dailylounge.com, and I'll send it back over to you guys.
Thanks, Katie. With even more from the 2023 Consumer Electronics Show, we have award-winning news and technology journalist Andrea Smith with a preview of tech we'll go see in 2023. Hey, Andrea, can you talk about some of the trends you expect to see?
Oh, so many exciting things here at CES. I've seen some amazing huge TVs and lots of robotics, but one thing I've noticed is that companies like Samsung are understanding that consumers are feeling the pinch of inflation. They have the Galaxy A14 5G smartphone, which has high-end phone specs at a lower price. I'm talking $199, which is amazing for a smartphone with a large 6.6-inch screen, triple-lens rear camera, and all-day battery life. Smart home innovation, we've got it here. First, it's going to be easier to install smart home devices. A company called SkyX Platforms has SkyPlug. It's a smart lighting base that transforms any light fixture or ceiling fan into a smart fixture. It's plug and play. You never have to touch any wires. Supports voice control, or you can control it with an app. And then looking ahead, well, it's also going to be easier for all these devices to talk to each other thanks to a new standard called Matter. Matter means that you or I can go to a store and buy a smart device with the Matter logo on it, and it's just going to work no matter what ecosystem you use. All the big guys are playing. Amazon, Apple, Google, Samsung are all using the same standard now, so all these devices will speak to each other, and it's going to make a lot of difference to the end user. And then lastly, this is the year I can finally say we have flying cars. Asuka is the world's first electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicle. It drives like a car and then takes off vertically to fly you to your destination. Then it stows its wings to go back to driving mode, becoming about the size of a large SUV. Ride-sharing service is expected as early as 2026, and just think how easy this is going to be to get medical personnel and rescue teams around in a busy, congested area.
Where can we go for more information?
Head over to d6news.com/CES Day 1.
Thanks, Andrea.
Thank you.
Beaches Resorts has always been a place where families can feel like families again. Whether it's three generations walking down a perfect beach, experiencing new adventures together for the first time, or enjoying a gourmet family dinner with a view you'll never forget, Beaches is filled with wide open spaces to help your family feel safe while enjoying paradise. Call 1-800-BEACHES.
This morning, smile with the rising.